Can you have HIV symptoms and not have HIV? Hello, Mark Medical's here to teach you about HIV infection like HIV testing, HIV treatment, and HIV transmission. Here are the key points for you. 1. HIV has no specific symptoms. Only symptoms of acute HIV occur from 2 to 4 weeks after HIV exposure. These symptoms usually disappear even without any treatment. If you develop flu-like symptoms 2 to 4 weeks after HIV exposure, then consider going for HIV testing soon. 2. The initial symptoms associated with early HIV infection are not due to HIV exactly, but are a result of your body adjusting to the new virus. As your body reacts to the new virus, immune reactions will be triggered, resulting into a range of symptoms. 3. Early HIV symptoms include fever, flu, sore throat, headache, fatigue, sweating, body rash, and others. 4. Acute HIV symptoms last for 1 to 12 weeks and only 65% of people will experience them. So, as you can see guys, not every person sees symptoms. 5. If you tested HIV negative but have symptoms, then that is not HIV. You are mostly likely suffering from another sexually transmitted disease. Better see the doctor for proper diagnosis. 6. After HIV exposure, it is recommended to test for HIV after 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and 3 months. The maximum window period of HIV today is only 3 months. 7. If you tested negative at 3 months, do not repeat the test. If you still have HIV symptoms due to HIV phobia and anxiety, go see a counselor. 8. Important point is that these symptoms can even occur in people with no HIV. For instance, even HIV negative people usually suffer from body rash, suffer from sore throat, and almost all of us suffer from flu. Question: what is the best HIV test? See the answer in the description section below this video. So, can you have HIV symptoms and not have HIV? The answer is that there are no specific symptoms that point exactly to HIV. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by having a blood test. If you recently had HIV exposure, then fourth generation HIV tests or HIV RNA tests will detect your HIV from 2 to 6 weeks with an accuracy of 95 to 99%. If you still have anxiety, most likely you will have false symptoms which you will wrongly associate with HIV. There is nothing like HIV negative with HIV symptoms, because current testing services can detect your HIV in a period of at least 10 days after exposure.